New details tonight at 5. Columbus police say someone playing with a gun seriously injured a man. It happened just before 8 last night near Crumble Cookies in the Polaris area. The victim was driven to a Speedway gas station where that car crashed. So far, no word on what led up to that shooting. When we last checked, the injured man is still in the hospital, and a 17-year-old is facing felony assault charges in connection with that case.